Don't you just love getting fashion tips from experts who always look beautifully styled and completely unique? Well, that's what we're doing today with fashion blogger and Goodwill ambassador Audrey Rhodes. She blogs at Affectionately Audrey. She's part of a big style event that's coming up, and we're so glad to have you with us today.
Thanks for having me today.
So you have been shopping at Goodwill to pull clothes for this event that's happening Thursday night, and these are some of the fabulous finds that you came up with.
Yeah, this is about a third of what I pulled that's going to be at the event on Thursday night.
And you're one of 10 bloggers?
One of 11.
11,
yeah,
okay.
11, yeah.
Who are going to be styling people. I can walk up to your rack and you'll say, gosh, this suede coat is amazing and that would look great on me.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then I can pick out several different things from my rack, or you can walk out onto the floor and find a million other things that would look great with this
piece. Wow. Show me some examples of how you put things together from Goodwill.
So I go through and I just kind of pull random things and then I kind of put them together at the end. But I love always adding on to just a casual outfit. And so taking like a little tank top, putting it with a cool pair of jeans, and always add a little scarf or something extra, and just throw this cool London fog jacket over it.
That's
obviously
great.
We need it this morning. It's mm-hmm. So cold. And then, like you said, we've got this wonderful.
That's amazing. Somebody just donated that to Goodwill.
Yeah, just
wow.
A wonderful jacket. It's so cool. I mean, this is so unique. You could never find this anywhere
right.
else. Pair it with a cool little skirt.
You're good. Yeah, there you go. You do some unique things too. I mean, these pants are so fun.
I love weird and unique things, and that Goodwill is a great place to find that. But these little pants have a little split on the side, some pretty beading at the bottom. Put it with a cool t-shirt and
yeah.
you're good to go.
And is that what, $4.49, something like that?
$4.49, yeah.
That's amazing.
Perfect. And I think this was 99 cent the day that I pulled it.
So wow.
Being even cheaper.
That's great. I love what you do with t-shirts
yeah.
because you use them in really unexpected ways.
I love pairing t-shirts with something maybe you would think is going to be a little bit nicer. So I love taking a t-shirt, putting it with an awesome pair of slacks, pair of trousers.
So dressy pants,
cool t-shirt,
vintage tee. And
put it on
that.
With this cool kind of almost like Asian looking jacket.
Yeah.
And then I thought it would be super cool to throw this little hat.
That is so fun.
Too. Yeah, and hats are really on trend right now.
So yeah.
Fun to grab those at Goodwill.
We got some video of Style with a Purpose. This is the event that's coming up on Thursday night. It's got to be so much fun to interact with people and to be able to pull clothes that work for them.
It is. It's really fun to show people the potential of what they can find at Goodwill, you know, and teach them about recycling fashion and also help support Goodwill in their mission in the area as well. And it's been a really fun community to be a part of.
Nice. Is it always crowded when these events happen?
It's extremely crowded. The
yeah.
last one, I think we had maybe 200, 250 people there,
wow.
and we expect that this one will be yeah, even busier.
Nice. And all of you fashionistas are pulling in all sizes, so it's not
yeah.
all going to be just, you know, size extra small or
all
extra
sizes,
large,
yeah. I think I was at the Bellevue store for about 3 hours pulling stuff,
nice.
So it was really fun, and we've got all sizes, all styles, everything. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Appreciate
yeah.
you being with us
yeah,
today. If you
me.
Want to find out more about it, you can hear about Style with a Purpose. It's the meetup. It's happening Thursday night from 5:30 to 7:30 at Goodwill's Donaldson store on Lebanon Pike. We're putting all the details on our website. Well, it's one of those numbers that just